Ladies and gentlemen, for our final game, this is going to be a Founders game for Tom, Chris Martin, and Cam. This is called Helping Hands. The way this works is Tom step forward. Tom is a guest on the talk show. Cam is going to serve as his hand. So Cam, why don't you step into his hands? Chris Martin is hosting a talk show. Yes, it's Tom with Cam's hands. As you can see, they're going to be talking a puppy. So what I need from you guys, the obvious reason why Tom is on this talk show is to teach Chris how to carve a pumpkin. But what is the secret reason?
He's coming up.
What's the secret reason Chris has invited Tom onto this show?
It's his mother's head he's carving.
Pause it.
It's his mother's head he's carving.
First thing you can do is reach down with my hand.
Okay.
And find the pumpkin carving kit.
Oh, that's
which
great.
Includes six utensils.
Six being no relation to the 666,
no,
the devil's number.
No relation as well.
Nothing.
It's all Christian here.
All QVC, nothing pagan. So, so we have our carving tools. So would you go ahead and open that up for us?
Let's go open it up.
Let's go ahead and do it. Let's go ahead and do it easy.
Hurry up!
No. Here's the thing. Since you're the master, should I open it for you?
Go ahead.
I'll walk in. Would you go ahead and then I see you have a pin there.
There you
go. What is the pin there?
The pin is actually going to go ahead and draw on our pumpkin face.
Ooh, that's exciting.
Yes, it is. You can see that the tools right there.
Also, the outline.
Also includes a bunch of stencils. Let's go ahead and just go ahead and draw on here some faces. We'll draw a little face right here.
So you like to freehand it? Is that your?
I do, because creativity is bred in home. And please consult your parents.
Okay. So go ahead and feel safe when you draw. I'm now going to hand you a blade.
But it is our safety blade for the children at home.
Right. No safety.
Yeah, being in a safety blade, I'm feeling it. It is pretty sharp. Just okay. So you know, I'm gonna hand that to you.
Put it in my hand.
I'm gonna take that pin. Now let's go ahead and show the audience at home what we have. It looks like we have a jihad. It looks like a orange butthole. So we're gonna go. Would you prefer to do jihad or orange butthole?
What your first step is gonna do? You're gonna go ahead and grab the stem with your hand.
Okay.
Grab that stem.
I'm gonna go ahead and stand back.
Your other hand. You're gonna go ahead and start cutting out.
Okay.
The stem.
All right.
Watch your hand.
Wash your hand.
Okay.
Put your hand up on your shoulder.
Leaving the pumpkin freely by itself while there's a knife in it, there's no danger.
Yeah. So just get
make it safe.
Oh, would you like me to go ahead and for safety's sake? Okay.
No.
You fucking hat! For our own personal safety, let me go ahead and speed this up.
I should really be watching what I'm doing, by the way. As I'm yelling at our audience, not looking at what I'm carving.
What you on dead?
Wheels off of it. Now, old folklore says that once you cut it, you're supposed to eat the top.
That's true.
That's true.
Very true.
So let's go ahead and see you take a big old bite out of that.
Eat all the pumpkin from the inside of the pumpkin, you cheater.
Did you know that the inside of the pumpkin is where the wishes are made?
If that's the case, you should go ahead and take that spoon. Dig out a big old onto that pumpkin and just take a big old bite out of it. Oh, there it is. That's
all. Get
all in
there!
Did you know?
I did not.
The best ritual to doing this is to use both hands, dig in, and just go to town.
Well, let's go ahead and
fuck
see that.
Baby.
Go ahead and get in there.
Just
grab. Oh, you really want to eat? Aphrodisiac and rubbing it on the lower region is actually the Now, this is what I've heard.
Factual!
So, if you were to take a couple big ol' handfuls, put it down the front of your jumpsuit that you're wearing for some reason.
Inside!
Well, you know. Well, Todd, I'm gonna do that.
Oh, there it is. That is. How's that?
Now, Todd! Did you know also that in the football system it is good luck to split the seats at your neighbor?
I did not know that. Honestly, I know a lot about pumpkin history. Little did you know. Now, I heard...
You wasted your life!
Now, I heard that actually carving the pumpkin and not just eating the inside, but actually the crust is the best part of the pumpkin. So now, when you take a big old bite of that pumpkin shell and you get the power of foresight, let's go ahead and see if that's true.
You're gonna come! Todd, you ignorant slut, it's called a rhyme.
All right, let's go ahead. Oh, God. You know what? I heard, though, it's not just one. You have to eat the whole thing. That's the. It's not just one bite.
That's the only way the wish comes true.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Right, audience? The wish to come true. Holy folklore, who are you supposed to know? So the whole thing in the mouth.
It's for Jesus.
You'll love it.
It's for Jesus.
Find a happy place.
No, not the here. Whole thing in the mouth.
Oh,
savory.
Yeah.
Shut it down. Say in the mouth.
What a bitch. Tom.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and throw the number up real quick. All right. Have a word with you.
That number again is if you'd like to call. This is now. Here's another thing I noticed too. Your mom actually got you helped you start on pumpkin carving. Is that
she
correct?
Did. She's right. A lovely woman.
She was. Thank you, Dave. Your stepfather, Dave, in the crowd.
Dave, thank you.
Dave, oh, always supporting.
I fuck her every night. Wow. You're gonna love all the way.
Oh, thank God we're on a second.
It's a fucking pumpkin.
We're on a second today. So everyone knows, so that's not going to be heard. So your mom actually helps you with this. So what did your mom?
Stop do? Interrupting us in bed,
Dave.
Oh,
a little bit of the pumpkin juice. Yeah. You know,
I appreciate it for getting you, you fuck!
Daddy saw us.
Dave. Better than me.
Dave.
Can you read between the lines, Dave?
Dave.
Have a drink, Dave.
Yeah. I'm gonna have another drink. Go on. Yeah. Now, my mom always helps me every year. It's Halloween. And folks, she's fucking embarrassed with you. These are safety utensils, but they are still dangerous.
They are safety utensils, but they are still very dangerous.
You want them dead.
Oh, God damn it.
Dave, let's go ahead and lower that a bit. Okay, Dave, we are on national
TV. I'm so embarrassed with my son.
As you should be, Dave. Okay, but Dave.
Look how fucking bad. It's so awkward now.
You know what? Let's go ahead and bring Dave up.
I feel like God damn it.
These
are fucking cut marks!
Now, Dave!
So embarrassed for my son!
Now, Dave, the true thing is to be part of the Halloween experience, you have to be able to enjoy it with your loved one. So, Dave,
so
you need to go ahead. No, Dave.
Snowball it to each other!
Let's go ahead.
Us closer together, Dave.
I will do it.
All right. Here's what I'm gonna do.
What are you looking at?
I'm gonna eat the entire thing. And then, like a fucking mama bird.
No.
Put it in your mouth.
So this one's in the middle. It's 1-800-425-7363.
You go, you Turn on his side.
Oh, thank you, Lord.